Christian. We believe it. Bring a headshot?
Well, no, I don't have headshots, but I did bring this cute caricature of me flying a biplane. My head's not really that big in real life, see? It's usually an icebreaker.
Reading for the part of the victim's daughter, try not to stink.
Good note, thank you. I'm telling you, Officer Dunlap, my father was mugged by a clown. He held the sporting flower to his head and asked for his wallet. I only hope you can help me get to the bottom of this funny business. Now, please, let me go home.
Wow, that actually didn't stink. You got the part, and I'm not just saying that because it's lunch and there's tri-tip.
Really? Thank you, this is a dream come true.
Jesse, I was over at the snack table, and I saw some stupid clown take the last 10 packs of Cutie Fruities. What kind of sick, cruel world are we living in? I want to go home!
Wow, that emotion was so authentic. I could see your pain.
You get between me and my Cutie Fruities, and it'll be the last thing you see.
I wanted a kid for this part, but I couldn't find a child who was good enough. But you have really got something.
That's what I keep telling people. Hello, moneymaker.
What? I thought you were born with all this.
That was before my something was recognized.